Renewable sources of energy, such as solar and wind power, can help to reduce the amount of CO2 emissions into the atmosphere. That's good for the climate, but there is a catch. Solar panels and windmills already produce a lot of power, but not necessarily at those times when there is demand for it. Such excess electricity cannot yet be stored. That is why traditional power plants cannot be fully displaced. Furthermore, there are vast amounts of CO2 produced by industry, for example in steel production, and also our traffic is still powered by fossil fuels. eForFuel is an EU-funded project that brings together scientists and entrepreneurs from 8 European countries and various scientific fields to address these issues all at once. eForFuel is based on the idea of using excess electricity from renewable sources, waste from industry, water and bacteria from the lab to produce valuable biofuels that are ready for use. And this is how it works. In the first step, CO2 and water are put into a so-called electrolyzer, a vessel with electrodes. Inducing electric power leads to a chemical reaction. Water and CO2 become one, creating an acid usually found in ants, the so-called formic acid. In stage two, the formic acid is transferred into a fermenter, another vessel where bacteria can be grown. It will host a special strain of E. coli bacteria. They are able to digest the formic acid and produce substances called propane and isobutane. These hydrocarbon gases can be converted to fuels that can easily be used in cars and even aeroplanes. The final goal is a device that can be added to existing industrial plants, reducing their CO2 emissions and transforming excessive power into precious renewable fuels. eForFuel sounds amazing, is amazing.